What is up, guys? It is the Zesty Squid here, and welcome back to episode 18 of Maggot to Millionaire, or season 2, episode 2, depending on the way you want to call it. But anyway, guys, so we are in an invite-only session with Kyonous Gaming here. He basically have been showed on my channel many times, including COD Squad and a few other videos here and there. But yeah, we are in an invite-only session on the Xbox One. We're mainly going to be doing some missions today. So yeah, as you can see, he will be supplying the Karuma. So yeah, I'm going to start up a mission right away. So jobs, play job, Rockstar created. I don't know, what mission should we do? I don't really have any good weapons yet. So let's just do flooding the Ellis River as a good start. So, I will invite him once I join in, and then we will go from there. And then, okay, is everybody joining? Let's buy ammo, screw that, okay. So once he joins, we will start confirm settings. As you can tell, my lovely rank of 2, and he is 82, so we are 80 ranks apart. Okay, he joins. Let's play. So basically, our main objective for today's episode is money-making, mission grinding. So we'll start out with an easy mission, Ellis River. We're going to have a far drive, unfortunately, for this first mission, so let's see, L drive. Does he want to drive? It's fine. Okay, there you go. To put it on the map here, so it'll... So, gosh, stupid AI. Being level 2, you're kind of a horrible driver, I'm not
nice
gonna lie.
Driving there, Zesty. Zesty, hey.
So we're gonna drive there. So once we get there, we'll just kill the enemies and then basically steal the meth. Maybe we might wait a little bit till we get to Gerald's. What do you think, Kyle? Kyonous, what do you think? What is the game plan?
Yes, can you even hear me right now?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, well, cause you sound like you're like 20 feet away from here.
Oh, sorry. Well, I'm using 2 mics right now, so it's not optimal.
Handle her with care. I see you already getting scratches on my vehicle.
I know. I'm trying here, but at the level 2, you're kind of a horrible driver, and even if you're a good driver in any other level, your reaction time is not good. You want to snipe him, or I mean, I only have a pistol, so I mean, if we snipe him, it's let's just drive in there, right? We have a Karuma, why not? Let's hit a few of them. There we go, kill them. There. Where you from, mister? I'm gonna get out and get this money here. Alright guys, you wanna get in the car? On a bike. You can take a bike? Okay. Really?
A zesty escort.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay, there we go. I should take, you know, I'm gonna take the cherry picker truck. Oh, the enemies are after us. I forgot. Jesus. I want to take the cherry picker truck. It's gonna be fun. You should come back with me. Let's see what I'm doing. So I forgot that they had enemy vehicles after me. Yeah, this is great.
Oh, nice. Swell.
What, they killed you?
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I'm not even in your room anymore. I'm in a cherry-picking truck. You see what I mean? Oh, wait, you didn't die, like, completely yet. There we go. Perfect. Yeah. Oh, that's funny. There we go. Come on, turn, damn it. If you can't. Turn and save your life. The thing's not really armored, but it's bulky, so, like, they can't get any shots off on me. I don't think I've ever...
getting attacked by gang members.
Huh? I am getting attacked by gang members.
These, like, black people just start shooting.
Yeah. Well, you don't want to shoot at them here. Get in. I'm in a chair-picking truck. Oh God!
Without me.
Okay, yeah, there's so many of them. Oh God! You're like at a low level like this, you die like an NPC, man. It's like ridiculous. Like it's like two shots and you're like dead. I mean, I guess that's real life logic, but. Oh God! There's these gang members. Are they gonna shoot me? Don't shoot me. Okay. Look how shot up this truck is. Look at the bullet holes. It's great. There we go. We delivered the meth, guys. So, that is one mission down. 8 minutes in.
Nice. Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
Nice, 12k. Okay, that's not a bad. That's not bad. And we ranked up to level 3. Yeah.
Good.
The level 3. Continue. 2 kills versus 10 kills. Should we do base invaders? We're still gonna die. I'm a level 2. Oh God.
I don't even know what you have to do for this one.
Basically, you have to blow up fighter jets, but it's really hard because they start shooting at you. So basically, our plan is going to be is we have to take Ron's plane. We can't blow up Ron's plane. All right, I'll fly Ron's plane. All right, got this. Are you listening to me, if you will? We're gonna fly Ron's plane, and we gotta fly into the military base. Now we won't get stars when we land in the military base. Now, you know, and there's going to be two fighter jets in the middle section, and then there's going to be one at the very end of that of the fighter jet runway. Do you understand what I mean?
Jesus Christ.
Okay, so we're going to want to go for the one at the end of the fighter jet runway. We can actually steal that. If you, we basically just killed, do you have an explosives or something? Because you can literally, there's going to be a truck that comes with troops in it, and you literally just have to blow that up, and we won't get stars yet. We're going to take the fighter jet. I'm going to take that fighter jet, and I'm going to use it to blow up the other... I'm going to use it to blow up the other two fighter jets needed to blow up. Meanwhile, I'm going to jump out, and I'll parachute, and in this time, can you go over to the main hangar, you know, where you usually get one of the jets? There's going to be a cargo bob that we need to steal. Does that make sense? And we got to fly it out of there,
yeah,
okay?
I'm totally following you right now.
Do you not get it at all? Do you not get it at all? Because I can re-explain if you need me to.
I was just zooming out, but like, we got this.
Okay, good. Just remember you're being...
We're in a freaking,
A Cessna.
What is this?
A Cessna. It's a fucking Vellum. A Vellum's a Cessna. The Cuban is a 310. Cessna 310. And this is like a one...
This looks like the shit from Cars.
Oh, good. I think this is like a 150, like 158 or something like that. I'm not sure.
It's like the cargo bob and the Titan had like an autistic child. And what it looks like.
The cargo.
Wait, so we have to parachute in there, or are we gonna land?
No, we can land. We won't get shot down. We don't get one level. So I'm gonna go for the military. Well, I can land really easily. I'm gonna stop them. Okay, so when we land, there is going to be a plane at the end, a laser at the end of the runway. Now, usually we have to destroy that, but we're going to get a wanted level if we do destroy that. So I take that and use that to kill the other two lasers. See the other two lasers parked where the Titans usually are? So we have to kill those other two. So I usually grab the one at the end of the runway, but there's going to be a guy with, a truck filled with troops that is going to try and attack us before we get to this, plane. And you basically, all you got to do is you got to throw a sticky and blow them up. And then we won't get a wanted level yet. So.
Can we just, like, throw a sticky on the lasers?
Yeah, but, I mean, do you want to get a 4-star wanted level and die?
Alright, so are you getting in the plane?
Yeah, I'm getting in the jet. Now, there's going to be a troop truck that comes. You gotta blow them up. Blow them up, blow them up, blow them up, blow them up, blow them up. There you go. Okay, now, I don't know. For you, just, there's only a one-seat plane. Maybe try and get in the other plane or something. I'm gonna try and give you fire support.
What's gonna happen next?
We're gonna get a 4-star wanted level. Okay, one's down. See? A 5-star, I'm sorry. Did we get a 5-star?
Yep, fuck this shit, I'm out.
Okay, try and stay alive. I'm gonna get the last jet, I'm gonna eject. Okay, I'm coming in for the... Okay, I just got it. I'm gonna give you fire support. I'm gonna jump out. We're gonna grab the cargo bob. Got it? Okay, this laser's just gonna fall to the ground. And I don't have a parachute. Really? I thought I'd have a parachute if I jumped out with a plane. Fuck, I'm dead. Fuck.
Fatality.
I don't have a parachute. Shit, I forgot. Okay, that's alright. It's alright. There's another laser? Where's the laser? Is it still falling? Oh, it's falling to the ground. There we go. Okay. Okay, you see the plane? You see the chopper? It's in that hangar that we talked about.
Oh, shit. Going down.
You just blew... Oh, well. My God.
Oh,
let's do this again. We got this.
I wanted to know what 9/11 felt like.
Oh my God, Kyle. Hey, ranked up.
I was gonna try to make like a really smooth landing. I swerved last second. Cause I was just like flying around in the gay like farmer boy plane, and then
it's a Vellum. Just call it the Vellum. Alright, I'll fly again. We're going to do the same tactic because that almost worked. Because this gives that a good payout if we can actually do this.
Yeah, if Zesty had a parachute.
I know, if I had a freaking parachute, we wouldn't be in this predicament.
Yeah, I'll fly the plane.
Okay. I thought I had a parachute. That's really annoying. Like, I mean, I know you get a parachute, but I thought if you get in an aircraft, don't you get a parachute?
Alright, everyone on YouTube gets to see the flying skills.
Just fly normally, don't try and do, like, somersaults in a freaking vellum. Oh my god. Wait till you get some airspeed. Okay, or just pull off now. Because that's logic. Put up your landing gear. Your landing gear's down. There you go. You're gonna crash us into the ground. Do you know where you're going? Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
You're just gonna make plane noises.
Zesty.
Oh my god. You do a full. Yeah. Oh, 360 loop. Okay, fly to the military base. Fort Zancudo.
Oh, right into a mountain.
We'll watch this in first person, people.
Psych. LOL. Oh, risky moves, risky moves.
This is terrifying in first person. Are you flying in first person right now?
No. Flying in first person, we'd all be dead right now.
Alright, land over by that plane we talked about.
Yeah.
Remember to kill the engines. And you can't destroy Ron's plane. Where we failed the mission, as you learned last time. What? How did we get a one-hit level? Oh, shit. What did you do? Did you shoot?
No.
Alright, destroy that thing coming. The cargo truck. There we go, thank you. Alright, I'm taking it. Just try and get over to the hangar and hang back or something. No, don't yet, don't do that yet. I'll try and get him in one pass, maybe.
What can I do with my vellum?
Oh shit. You bombed me? It says you bombed me. Did you try and shoot?
Bombed you?
Yeah, it says you bombed me. Did you shoot me down or something?
No.
Okay, there's another vellum.
Did I shoot you down? Fucking vellum.
It says that you bombed me. Shit, I don't have anything, I'm gonna die. Kyle, you gotta take out that last plane without the vellum. Just explode it with something.
Allahu Akbar!
I said without the plane.
Oh.
And dead.
Oh.
Dead. Fuck. I hate being such a low level. This is ridiculous. Alright.
I was gonna come in for a landing and then I like pulled out and then I hit one of the buildings.
Oh my god.
Everyone gets to see that I'm a master GTA player.
I know, right? Oh god. I mean, no one saw it because I didn't have time to actually. Should we play it again one more time?
Well, let's see what the other options are.
Yeah, it's already at 19 minutes, but I'll probably do like a half an hour episode or something. Because we're not gonna have enough time. We're still getting money from this, so it's not a bad thing, really. Oh, it quick restarted.
Okay, fine, we're
just doing it quick restart.
Sweet.
Yeah, let's do it again. Oh my god. Oh, lovely.
Jesus Christ.
What did you do for 30 minutes? I watched people fail a mission 30 times over. Okay, get in, Kyonous. Okay, we got this. We got this, people. This time, third time the charm. Get in. Third time the charm. Just keep telling yourself that, Kyle. Just keep telling yourself that. We'll get through this eventually.
My throat hurts like a bitch.
Story of my life right now. There's no reason why the content hasn't been coming out, guys. If you're wondering, my throat is hurt, and obviously, Kyonous Gaming, his actual name's Kyle, as you can probably tell by the title of his YouTube account. With a beautiful cinematic view. Alright, don't shoot anything. I'm gonna go rogue. Okay, so I figured it out. Maybe you were flying too high, and that's why we got the 5-star right away. Okay? So I'm gonna fly real low like I usually do. So what building did you...
Zesty landing.
What building did you end up crashing into? The ATC tower?
Yeah, that one that we just... That we're like flying over right now.
The hangar.
I was like, we're coming in for a landing, and then I was like, oh, never mind. And I like pulled up, and I was like, shit.
What? We got a.
Oh, nice.
Why do we
nice.
Keep getting a wanted level? We have. Great. Okay, so.
Fantastic.
I know, fantastic. Okay, jump out, yeah. Okay, take out that freaking truck. I love seeing you go away.
Should I try running in and taking out one of the vellums?
If you want, you can either do that or get back in the vellum and fly around and then land again and then take out one of the jets. If that makes sense. Like, fly away from the one it's level and then come back around.
I'm going Terminator mode.
Terminator? Alright, I'm gonna go in though, so be careful. Should I not attack the first jet then?
I don't care. Just, if you can, kill both.
Alright, I'm gonna have to. I missed the first one. Shit. I was talking and wasn't paying attention. Okay. Coming around again for pass two. There's one. Okay, both down. I'm gonna parachute. Oh, wait, I don't have a parachute. Shit. Okay, I gotta land this, alright? Got it? And then you're gonna blow it up for me. Alright, try and survive until I can land. Or do you want me to cover fire you?
Land near me.
Okay, where you at?
Are you out of the plane, Zesty?
I'm red. Red, shit. Alright, I'm out. Kill the plane. Okay, now go for the cargo, Bob. Maybe I'll try and fly it if I can get there. Is the plane dead? Yeah, it is. Alright, I'm gonna go for the barracks over there. If it's not destroyed.
Don't fuck with me.
Drive. Fuck. My freaking health is too low. I can't do this. Alright, can you get to the... try and get to the the barracks over there, and then get to the cargo bob. Oh, okay. How did you die? Okay, it's alright. We'll just go, just not play this mission again, because that was horrible. We're still getting money,
yeah,
so.
We're really gonna do it with a level 82 scrub, and then...
and a level 4. Great. Hey, I got 7 kills. I mean, it's not that bad. Though, I only had a pistol. I had a freaking pistol, so, I mean, think of it that way.
Oh, fueling the flames is easy.
Yeah, that's easy. Do that. If you can snipe him, I'll go in with, like, a pistol or something.
Oh, yeah. Zesty pistol.
Only
imagine going in with, like, a revolver and then, like, killing 30 people.
Yeah, I know. That would be sick. Oh, I was thinking something more epic, like Mustang and Sally from the Black Ops 2 Zombies campaign. Remember that?
Yeah.
Have some little bit of more interesting concepts here. We're approaching the 30-minute mark. This is going to be a long episode. I might cut some stuff out, so. Let's just take your car. That'll be faster, actually. Unless you want to snipe. Do you want to get in?
Alright. Let's go, Zesty. Let's just go in.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said. I forgot about your car. That you had the Karuma. I gotta buy myself this. Either whether it be in this series. It will be in this series, guys, if you're wondering. Probably not for a little while, because I think we're gonna save up for an apartment first. But after that, it'll probably be this thing or an insurgent, and then we'll go on from there. I only have a pistol, so you're gonna have to kill most of these fools. I'll get the tanker if you want me to. I'm gonna run some of them over. There's one. Dead.
Here, drop me off in the back of the building.
Okay. I'm trying to hit most of them as I can.
Oh, what the?
Is there guys back there?
No, one just surprised me.
I'm just gonna try and ram them to the best of my abilities. What? Oh yeah, that's logical. I ram these guys in a freaking motorcycle and they just bounce off me like... I'm trying to get the guys that are like... There we go.
Alright, musket time, boys.
Musket? If I had a musket, I would do that, though. That would be so funny. Kill, like, imagine killing, like, a whole armada of troops with a musket. Yo, I'm actually red. In the freaking... Yeah, we almost killed all these fools.
I
dead. Okay. There's one guy left. Can you take him out? I'm gonna grab this. Oh, your door fell off. Great. Red, really? Nice. If you want to get in with me, you can. Oh god, I forgot about the bike catching on fire if you're not careful. Okay, we got it. Score. So drop this off. We should get, what do you think, Kyle? You think, I mean, with two of us, what do you think? Probably like 12K, I think, for our payout.
Don't deliver it just yet.
I'm not going to. I have a while to drive. I have some time to drive, so I'm going to just try and get there, and then I will wait. Then, unfortunately, it may need to be the end of the episode. But I would assume Kyonous will be in next episode as our dilemma continues of grinding out missions, making money, and ranking up in the world of Grand Theft Auto Online. But, you know, we've already done this once before on 360. Why would it be any different on the One? I mean, there obviously is many different business opportunities, if you want to call it that, with, you know, CEO and the biker thing. Alright, tell me when you want me to do it.
I am Optimus Prime. Yeah.
Nope. There's a pole there.
Oh my god. You ever tell me a freaking diesel truck?
Can't go through a pole? I know, right?
You shall not pass.
I'm delivering it. There we go. Perfect.
Damn it.
What? You were trying to make it so I couldn't pass? Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Today, it's Zesty Squid signing out.